provides robust vehicle barrier solutions for access control and perimeter security. Our systems are crash tested, ASTM certified, and approved by the Department of Defense. Systems will stop at 15,000 pounds of vehicle impact and 50 miles per hour. Barrier One is a proud supporter of the Department of Defense. Please visit our website at www.
See Jeff Dunham, the new perfectly unbalanced tour.
See Jeff Dunham live at West Point's Eisenhower Hall Theater Saturday, September 17th at 5 p.m.
Get tickets now at mypaul.com.
Science! Kill you! Jeff Dunham, the perfectly unbalanced tour.
With this level of engineering, it's a performance machine. With this degree of intelligence, it's a supercomputer. With this grade of protection, it's a fortress. And with this standard of luxury, it's an oasis. Introducing the completely redesigned E-Class. It's everything you need it to be. Mercedes-Benz, the best or nothing.
You now can listen to Army football broadcasts wherever you are. For the first time, all home and away Army football games are available nationwide on a mobile app.
Popular guy here, I guess.
XM satellite radio. And of course, on the radio, catch the Black Knights.
A little less than an hour before kickoff. A little pregame Periscope.
In the Hudson Valley on 1260 WBNR and 1420 WLNA. As well
see Chris Carter and Ahmad Bradshaw. Working out with Kelvin Hopkins there. Quarterback coach Joey Benden. Just joined us.
Visit GoAlmyWestPoint.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the United States Military Academy at West Point at historic Mikey Stadium, where we honor the tradition and live the experience. Today's game brought to you by First Command features the Rice University Owls and your Army West Point Black Knights. Fans, visit the online home of everything Army at GoArmyWestPoint.com. Get the latest athletics news.
Coach Bunkin doing equipment checks.
Check out the interactive audio and video section on Night Vision. Browse online auction items and purchase tickets or make a donation. It's the only place you need to go for everything Army. That's GoArmyWestPoint.com. Army West Point Athletics welcomes our CBS national broadcast team, play-by-play man Ben Holden, color analyst Jay Feely, and sideline reporter John Shrippen. And Army West Point Athletics would like to thank today's game sponsor, First Command Financial Services.
See Andy Davison there at the back line in the middle, number 40. Huge game last week. Essential pregame warm-up song. Thank you.
Test, 1, 2, 3. Test, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.